Hello, my name is Andrei, I'm from Kyiv, Ukraine, and I want to tell you some words about my morning echo activity. Yeah, so let's go, I'll show you. Yeah, you see, this is a sporting ground near my house. I like to run in the mornings and do some sport activities here. But I have faced one big problem. It is very polluted. Yeah, just people throw waste everywhere. Yeah, so actually I decided to help. To help clean this place for me to make some sporting activities. Yeah, and I decided just to take two waste stuff every morning with me, and then I will gather everything and I will recycle it. Yeah, so it is very easy. Yeah, you can just go and seek for waste. Just for example, we can take this one. It's very small, yeah, but it's still waste. But we can, this is the first one, and we can actually go and choose something. Yeah, for example, I don't like this plastic bottle, it's huge. Yeah, so I take something small and I take something big. Yeah, so I take it with me and gather it in my package. Yeah, so for example, I could do this in one day. I could go like on Sunday and to clean everything for about the whole day, but I think that it requires a lot of time for you, and it is much more easier just to take little amount of waste subjects in the mornings, and everything will become clear in this in this place. Yeah. So I just take this and I place it here, and actually that's all. Morning after morning, and the place becomes clearer. If somebody will join me, I will be happy to live in a clear place and without any garbage, and I can run there and make some sporting exercises without seeing garbage. Thank you for attention. Bye.